Brown's rep has denied claims that the singer assaulted a woman in a nightclub on Saturday. The woman said that Chris purposefully pushed her to the ground. However, Chris's rep said the woman caused physical harm to herself in her inebriated state. Johnny Depp has revealed that he never travels without his Jack Sparrow costume. The actor said that he often makes surprise visits to sick children at hospitals while appearing as his beloved character from Pirates of the Caribbean, so he makes sure to always have the costume with him. George Lucas has tied the knot with his longtime girlfriend Mellody Hobson. The couple wed in a weekend ceremony at the Star Wars creator's Skywalker Ranch, just north of San Francisco. Kendra Wilkinson and Hank Baskett are ready for baby number two. The reality star said that she and her husband are trying for another baby since the couple mutually agreed they want another child, and their son Hank has been asking for a sibling.